What's up, friends? Today I'm going to show you how to make canned chili taste better with just a few simple additions. Let's get started. We're going to start by warming up our chili. We're going to add some frozen corn and jalapenos, followed by soy sauce, marmite, and chocolate chips. Can't forget the garlic, of course, and a dash of hot sauce if you like the heat. Top with cheese, sour cream, chives, and chips.